Sara Bareilles' new single, Gonna Get Over You.
I never thought I would be sharing a stage with Sara Bareilles. I'm just really honored to be performing with her.
When she first arrived, we were kind of a little on pins and needles.
Are you nervous? Are you excited? What's going on?
But she's very quick to remind you that we're all performers together.
Okay, it's just something very simple, so there's room to grow.
Let's simplify.
I'm super excited to work with Urban Method.
This group is a very charismatic group, and they have a ton of heart, and they're busting their butts every time they take the stage, so I really respect that.
Homie got a sweat right now.
Sara Bareilles talked about my sweat.
I don't know how you do choreography every week. I'm amazed.
We don't learn it in just, like, 2 minutes.
I didn't learn it in 2 minutes.
It's a total treat for me to get to take the stage with such a stellar group. They're going to make it easy. This is going to be a lot of fun.
Are you guys pumped?
Oh, yes.
Bringing the party to our stage with her latest hit single, Gonna Get Over You, here's Sara Bareilles featuring Urban Method.
Urban Method, where Sara brings it. Hey, I'm gonna get over you. I'm gonna get over you. I'm gonna get over you. Just not tonight, no.
Goodbye, should be saying that to you when I'm so tired. Laying down a law that I live by. Well, maybe next time.
Thank you, Sara. Thank you, Urban Method. Great job. When we return, the heirs join music professor Ben Folds as he leads a sing-along for the entire audience. And later, America's vote is revealed. One group will outshine the rest and claim the grand prize. Now, singing us to break with their classic style, Howard University's Afro Blue.
You go ahead and show me. Just go ahead, let your head down. You're gonna find yourself some.